Hello, 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 chicas, and welcome back. It's your girl, Ms. Shay, coming at you guys with the final review on this hair here from Beauty by Aphrodite. This was the Cambodian straight. I don't remember what inches I got, y'all, because I've been wearing the hair now for like almost 2 months, if not exactly 2 months. I took it off maybe like a day or two when I switched into another wig that I had to review, but and when I washed it and let it dry and things like that, but you know, that only takes a day to dry. So, but y'all, this hair, as you can see, is still gorgeous. If you remember, I did do the brand myself, so I did dye the ends. The ends are still fabulous. Yes guys, they are still nice. I still get compliments on this wig. Like just today, people was like, is that a new wig? I washed it, let it dry, flat ironed it out, came back to work, and they're like, is that new? No, it's not. Same hair. Same hair. But still gorgeous. Okay, so let's get into the details of the wig. Like I said, it was Cambodian hair, straight. There's not a lick of curl on this hair, okay? So it is Cambodian straight. I still today have gotten no tangling. Like, look at this, no tangling. Finger snags here and there. I have gotten a little bit of shedding, y'all. I mean, and it's just recent. I just started getting a little bit of shedding. Nothing major, because you guys know your girl do not do shedding, and I would have taken it off. I'm just saying. Yes, the closure is nice, and it's wide too. The closure is like from here to here, guys. Like literally, this is where my closure is on my head. So from here to here. So the closure is a really nice size. I didn't do any tweezing or anything to the part. The part came just like this. And it is freestyling on the part. You can do whatever you want with it. I haven't had any issues with the closure, any issues with the hair. Now, as far as the hair holding a curl, the hair would not hold a curl. Okay, would not hold a curl. Flat iron, it curled, but it dropped. Maybe within an hour, it was like just dropped. It just looked like you had bumped hair. I've done flat iron, I've done curling one, I've done roller set. Did not hold a curl. The only way it did hold a curl is when I sprayed a little bit of spritz on it. When I say a little bit, I'm like, I don't put all that in my hair. So a little bit of spritz on it, and I curled it with the flat iron or the curling one, and it stayed. It didn't stay like 3-4 days, but it stayed. It stayed at least like maybe a day and a half, 2 days, and the curls dropped. But at least I got it to stay. But as far as just straight curling it without any product at all, it did not hold a curl. So guys, like I said, I'm loving the hair. I'm getting so many compliments on this hair. I love the color. It took the color great. It did not damage the hair at all. The ends are still freaking gorgeous on this hair. I do nothing to it at all. Put it on and go. I flat iron it maybe once every other week and a half or something like that. Once every week and a half, I'll probably pass the flat iron through it, or after it dries when I wash it, just to get the top back flat, because I get that poofiness on the top when I wash it, just to get the top back flat. But y'all, as you can see, yes, I'm loving this hair. If you're on my Instagram page, you've seen that I have pictures of this hair like crazy, because I love it. Sorry I didn't do an update, guys, but I have been so busy. But as you can see, I'm still wearing the hair, and it's still freaking gorgeous. Okay, so hey, 5 stars, y'all, to Beauty by Aphrodite for this hair. It is amazing, and I've seen so many other videos on this hair, and everybody seems to love the hair. I love the curly textures. That's maybe something I would try next. Their curly textures look amazing on people, guys. Amazing. So would I purchase this hair? Yes, I would. Like I said, I'm loving the straight. I do want to try maybe one of the curly textures from this company to see how that holds up. But like I said, from what I've seen, everybody loves it. But guys, that is it. That is my final review on the hair from Beauty by Aphrodite. If I forgot anything, please let me know in the comment box, and I will try to answer it for you. But yeah, the hair's holding up great, guys. Thanks for watching. Your girl will be back with another video. Bye.